The magic ingredient.
The magic ingredient, right?
Chemical X. It's a Powerpuff Girls reference.
I know! You're so weird! I love it!
Alright, go. Today, we are starting off the second day of Vlogmas, and we're going to be making coquito. This is not something that's native to our heritage, but it's something that we do like.
Because it has rum.
Yes. We're not alcoholics, I promise you. Maybe a little bit. No, we're not. In case kids are watching this.
No kids are watching this content. This is not kids content. Go to YouTube Kids for that.
Yes, please. Do not drink before you turn 21. So we're making coquito today. We got all the ingredients. This should be a pretty short video. It's not going to be something that's going to be long and drawn out, but it should be fun.
Coquito.
This is like the what? This is like the third time we're making this?
Yeah, do you know what coquito stands for?
I do not.
Come on, I can give you two guesses.
What does
coquito, think about it. Coquito.
What do you mean think about it? If you don't know Spanish, what do you mean think about it? I don't know Spanish.
Coquito.
That doesn't help me.
Coquito.
What does it mean?
What does coquito mean?
I don't know.
It means a little coconut.
Oh, little coconut. Oh, that makes sense. Coconut. Oh, wow.
We are going to look through some YouTube videos. Which one should we pick?
Go back up. That one.
These guys. All right. Kevin and Cassie, we're going to make your coquito video, given we have all of the ingredients.
Hopefully. I think we do.
Yeah. One, two, three. Okay. So we have a majority of the ingredients. Here they are calling for coconut cream, coconut milk, some type of sweetened condensed milk, and evaporated milk. So what do we have? This is what we had in our cupboard, so this is what we're gonna make.
Make it work.
We have condensed milk, evaporated milk,
coconut milk.
Coconut milk, no coconut cream. But we do have almond
milk.
We have almond milk, but we have the almond whipped cream. So that might work. It's cream. I think it's gonna work.
I don't know about that one.
We'll see. Okay, so let's follow the instructions.
Oh. And 6 cans of coconut.
Duh, and then we have rum. We chose
drink
which
safely.
One.
drink safely.
Which one do we choose?
This is Bacardi Añejo.
Cuatro. 4 years. Año. Yeah, four years. 4 years Bacardi.
This brings back a lot of memories of college.
And 6 cans of coconut.
All right, so step one, open the coconut milk, let's put it in our bowl.
Little side note, you know, we're both Guyanese. Caribbean parents would not have a can opener, they would just use a knife, a giant knife.
For real, facts. I'm like, mom, this is dangerous. Okay. Yeah, we're only making a little bit of us. So the recipe calls for 6 cans of this, but we're only doing 2. So everything is like less because, that's the right side. Yeah, everything is less because we don't need so much. So we're only doing it for us. Get to it. Last Christmas, I think.
Yeah, last year.
When we tried to make those cookies. Oh, stay tuned for our cookie video. We are going to try to make holiday cookies because last year, we tried to make snowmen and it was like snow blobs.
Yeah, it looked like, you know, they were just about to announce their New Year's resolutions.
They needed to lose weight. 2 cans of evaporated milk. So their recipe only calls for 2 cans, and they had 6 cans of...
So we might use just one.
We might just use one, yeah.
Okay,
I think we can only need to use one, technically. Technically less than one if we want to be real smart about it, but...
So good.
I would like to lick the lid.
This is I think, okay, so the video we're watching, they're Puerto Rican, but I think this goes across any Caribbean background. Condensed milk. Condensed milk.
Listen,
you eat this with ice cream.
I'm very into health and fitness, so like I'm very like wary of this. It does taste good. But this is a can of sugar. That's all it is, a can of sugar.
I'm having a moment. Yeah. Okay.
I mean, at this point, I could just drink this. Like this.
Yeah, you have to go to the bathroom. Okay. So then, this is where they added coconut cream. And I do not think we have coconut cream.
We don't. That's fine.
That's fine. It's all good.
Right.
They used 1/4 of a cup. Let's do some math.
So we gotta use half.
1/8. 1/8 of a cup, which I don't think they have.
Sure.
Yeah, what's that? What's that?
A teaspoon.
No, let's just do the half cup, but spill it up halfway. That's
smart.
Is that half a cup?
No, this is a quarter cup. Use what they did to half.
Yeah, a quarter cup, a half. How many degrees?
It's that master's degree, that's what it is.
Okay. No, you have the finance degree, bro. Okay, cool. Let's go. I can smell the holiday.
Just little baby sprinkles.
Ooh. What's that, cinnamon?
That's cinnamon.
I think we could do a little more than that. Yeah. Cinnamon, nutmeg. And I think the star, we have to boil it. In this recipe, we have to boil it in order to boil this. This is right. Absolutely right.
Our niece has to go in. Did they add that yet?
Yeah, I think we bring this to a boil. And then they're gonna add that.
I don't think you have to boil it with the star anise, right? To release the flavor.
Okay. This is our way. We can do it whatever we want.
Just how we doing it.
This is how we do.
Queens legend.
All right, calm down.
Just letting you guys know.
Brooklyn over Queens all day. Bring this bad boy to a boil. In the meantime, give it a taste. Yeah?
Good.
Okay. So we're gonna come back in about what? Okay, wait till it boils about what?
4 or 5 minutes, right?
About 4 or 5 minutes, and then, it's snowing, guys. And then we'll come back, all right? See you soon. So, the next step is to add. We need a glass measuring cup.
The magic ingredient.
The magic ingredient, right?
Chemical X. It's a Powerpuff Girls reference.
I know! You're so weird! I love it.
Alright, go.
Okay, we're gonna start with 1 cup. Stir.
It's not hot. That's fine.
No, it needs one more.
Oh my god. Half.
It needs one more.
Half. Let's compromise. Half.
75%.
60.
65.
61.
63.
Done.
That's
done.
50.
Done.
That is 50%.
All right, one more. No.
Ah!
My reasoning is the alcohol ends up overpowering the milk, and then it just becomes very, I don't know, it just tastes like alcohol. I don't want it to taste like alcohol. That's my reasoning.
Bacardi, alcohol of the holidays. I think.
Bring them in. Let them show, see the consistency. That sounds great.
Ooh, look at that. See, it's boiling now. Is that the alcohol? You see how it's raising? Mm. Rising. Raising. No, it's actually rising.
That's good. All right, so we are gonna just finish this up. I'm gonna drink a warm mug, but you're supposed to freeze it. So we're gonna put it in the refrigerator for a couple hours to let it get real, real cold.
All right, one-handed.
One-handed. Oh,
pouring skills, come on. Come on, in the Caribbean, you know how you cool down your tea? You get two cups and you pour one into the other, that's it.
I think that is gonna be the max and the rest we'll just drink right now.
That sounds like a plan.
That sounds like a plan. So we'll put this in the fridge to chill for a couple of hours.
This is gonna be my pre-gym shot.
Pre-gym shot?
No, post-gym.
I was like, what?
Back at it again.
Okay.
And.
Okay. Day two, 12 days of Vlogmas. Day two, we have what?
Ten more days.
10 more days. We got some cookies coming up. We got a
couple surprises that we don't want to spoil right now.
Ooh,
but
okay.
Just be on the lookout. It's going to get competitive. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I can say.
All I know is that y'all better figure out if you want to be Team B or Team S. BS. Team S coming up in the next couple days. So we'll see you soon. Bye.
Alright, bye guys.
Nah, damn, that's good.
Bam. Hey.